Hi everyone, my name is Armand, Nathaniel, and today I would like to explore the largest Hindu temple in Sarawak, which is the Sri Maha Mariamman Temple. The temple is located at Mount Serapi, Matang. The journey to the temple is 3 km and there are 2 other shrines along the way. It is a good place to hike with your friends and family. As you can see, the road to the temple is pretty much straightforward and had already been tarred. So this is a good place for beginners that want to try hiking activity. Everybody has to start somewhere, right? Finally, after a few minutes of walking, I had reached the first temple, which is Sri Muniswara Temple, located at the foothill of the mountain. Before entering the temple, we must remove our shoes to maintain the sanctity of the temple. It is also a sign of respect to the tradition of the Hindus. After exploring the first temple, I continued my journey to the next temple. There's landslide happening here, so always be careful. Finally, I had reached the second temple, which is the Sri Jada Muniswara Temple. After exploring the second temple, I continued my journey to the last temple, which is the Sri Maha Mariamman Temple. There are 108 steps altogether, but before we start climbing, we must remove our shoes to maintain the sanctity of the temple.